After watching Animals trailer, everyone anticipated Rashmika Mandanna's character. And guess what? People predicted it in the most accurate way. Even though Geetanjali, played by Rashmika Mandanna, is the wife of the lead, Ranvijay, she is a victim of domestic violence and abuse in the film. After the release of the movie, many people trolled Rashmika for picking this character, and now Rashmika is trying to defend her character on social media. Animal movie have been rated 18+, and thus it is adult rated film. There are use of violence, abusive language, male dominance, etc. It's a misogynistic film where Rashmika, as known as Geetanjali, is a character who tries to hold her family together, and for that matter, she is ready to sacrifice anything and can tolerate anything. But fans are really disappointed with her character. In such a scenario where the actress is facing backlash for Geetanjali, she spreads an optimistic view of her character through social media. She inscribed a note saying, "If I were to describe her in a sentence, it would be the only force at home holding her family together. She is pure, real, unfiltered, strong, and raw." At times as an actor, I would question some of Geetanjali's action, and I remember my director telling me, "This was their story, Ranvijay and Geetanjali. It was their love and passion, their families and their lives. This is who they are." In a world full of violence, hurt and unbearable pain, Geetanjali would bring peace, trust and calm. She would pray to her gods to keep her husband and her kids safe. She was the rock that weathered all the storms. She would do anything in her power for the sake of her family. Geetanjali is absolutely beautiful in my eyes, and in some ways she is like most women who are standing strong and protecting their families day in and day out. It seems like Rashmika tried hard to defend her character. Though it's a movie, many times audiences connect the ideology of character to the actor, thus making Rashmika's character little down for choosing Geetanjali. Later, she congratulated the entire Animal team for their great performances and wrote, "Happy one week to us, #AnimalTeam. Guys, thank you all for the love. It's what keeps me going and makes me work harder with every film. Big hugs to you all too."